Red stuff there on the beach at Lover's Point. Pelagic red crabs are back. Crustaceans usually can be seen mostly in Southern California, but we've seen them many times making their way north on warmer ocean currents. They're also called lobster krill, tuna crabs. They make a great meal for seagulls, and Lover's Point had a lot of seagulls today. If you parked your car there, maybe you know that.
They always have a lot of seagulls, and now they're double.
Yeah.